Welcome to The 4E Natural. I'm Alex, I'm a psychologist, and I'm a very special type of life coach. I specialize in training guys like you in how to learn how to approach, attract, seduce, date, marry the women of your dreams. I started out as a psychologist in 2007 in Brisbane, Australia, and then I was recruited by an American company to work as an independent contractor as a specialist executive coach, training and working for them for 7 years before I launched my own initiative called The 4E Natural. When I was 20 years old, I really liked this girl. I was dating her and I really wanted her to be my long-term girlfriend. So I quit university for 18 months and I saved up in order to buy her a house to try to impress her. After the 18 months, I showed her the documentation and asked her to be my long-term girlfriend, and she simply said no. Now, I was heartbroken and distraught and I didn't know what to do, so I went to a counselor, and that counselor didn't know what to do either. And it seemed like there was no hope to take control of my dating life and to find, you know, the woman of my dreams. So I looked on the internet and I found a coach, a huge American company based in California. I signed up for one of their programs. And when I worked with that company, they saw that I was eager and energetic and innovative and really enthusiastic and passionate about women and psychology and self-development. They employed me right away as an independent contractor. And from that day in 2007 until this point now, I worked as a pickup coach, traveling all around the world, working with guys like you, helping you in that specialty field. With this very special type of life coaching and mentorship, it's really important that I can have a long, in-depth, person-to-person connection with everybody that I work with. So in 2014, I set up my own organization called The 4-Week Natural, where we can work together for 33 days in a row, have constant, ongoing contact, a lot of back and forth, and we can work in real life seduction situations like nightclubs, bars, clubs, the park, the library, cafes, all the kind of places in real life where you might usually hang out, and places where you'll see women that you want to meet and that you want to go and talk to and seduce. I come to you, work with you, demonstrate how to do it, and then I help you to do it exactly the same way. I break down all of your little problems and faults. I analyze your mindset, your psychology, your body language, your communication skills, and over the course of 5 weekends, over the course of those 33 days, I can change you in several significant ways to make you what we call naturally attractive. If you want to change your life, like really change your life, it's not the kind of thing that can simply be done overnight or over the phone or with an online course. If you want to change your life, going from kind of scarcity and frustration in your social life and with women to being confident in any room, at a party, at a bar, or with your friends, you need to take the time out of your yearly schedule and work with an expert over the course of 4 or 5 weeks, somebody who's an authority, somebody with experience, somebody that you respect, and somebody who you can have a really close back and forth with as you face your demons, challenge your beliefs, and literally transform into another person. Every guy out there has the desire for human intimacy, passion with women, and companionship. And everybody, that's a human right that so many people don't actually ever come to grips with in this life. All that I've done since 2007 is train people how to become the guy, the best guy they can possibly be, how to bring women into their lives, and how to form these beautifully reciprocal man-woman relationships so the man can have that incredible, fulfilling feeling of companionship and to share that with the woman so she can have the fulfilling feeling of companionship as well. Guys who don't take action against this frustration of loneliness and isolation, it can get really ugly. These guys turn to overly drinking, drugs, alcohol, gambling, and in some cases aggression. If you don't know where to start to face the frustrations in your dating life and your emotional life, I don't blame you. Okay, we are an underground community. I am a real life dating coach. There's quite a few dating coaches out there, and a lot of them coach for, you know, 3 days, 5 days, maybe 10 days, but none of them coach for the same kind of duration and closeness of a relationship with me as what I offer on the 4-Week Natural. Okay, so how does your transformation work with the 4-Week Natural? You're gonna get to a point in your life where you're gonna be so frustrated at a club or a party with a girl that you're dating, and you're just gonna think, okay, enough is enough. I wanna work with an expert. Where do I begin? Come to us, check out the website, and see the cities that we work in. We work routinely in Thailand, Sydney, Austin, Texas, Oslo, Norway, where we are right now, Amsterdam, Hvar, Croatia, Warsaw, Poland, London, United Kingdom, New York, United States, and Melbourne, Australia, pretty much every year. Then
What you do is you place the deposit, then I get on the phone with you and we start planning your program, okay? I need you to fill out a questionnaire, talking about what you're gonna focus on, talking about who you are, your hobbies, what walk of life do you come from, and then I'll bring you into our organizational group so you can start preparing to either travel to that city or start to coordinate with people in the city ready for the program. When we do a 33-day program, the way that I run it is it's a maximum 9 students and 1 coach, 33 days in one city. So there's a lot of exclusivity and a really strong connection between me and you. When we actually go out to a nightclub or we do a day game session, it's only ever a 3-to-1 student to instructor ratio. Now, when it comes to coaching, it's really important that my attention is not divided any more than that. But when it comes to going out and having fun and expanding our realities, it's really, really good to be working with other students at the same time who inevitably are gonna be from the same mindset as you, pushing their comfort zone, expanding their reality, and facing their fears. So when you've got 3 guys on one session together, but 9 guys all together on the program, you get this really incredible camaraderie, you get this really cool group think, and there's always someone to go out with. You make wingmen for life, friends for life, and people who you're gonna be on the journey with for life. One of the biggest benefits from the program. During the program, we have a lot of back and forth, a lot of ups and downs, a lot of emotional experiences. And during the program, we do Tinder photo shoots. I do a fashion consultation. I organize your dating apps. I send your texts for you. I'm constantly meeting up with you and doing one-on-one kind of psychology consulting so that you can make sure that you get the most out of the experience. If you're pretty socially inexperienced and you've never done any cold approach pickup, that's what this whole program is about. Learning to meet women is called cold approach pickup. If you've never done that before and you're kind of an introverted guy and you don't even know where to start, this is certainly the program for you. Over the course of the last, well, since 2007, I've had so many guys who super introverted, engineers, software engineers, guys who don't get out a whole lot, and they start with me. And of course, when you come out with me, it's like you're going to school for the first day, but you've got the school captain on your team, okay? Not only that, but we've got a squad, we've got the entire program all going out together, so you immediately integrate into a little culture of confidence, optimism, and a really amazing kind of win-win attitude in regards to men meeting women. So I get you started, I bring you out of your shell, I teach you how to communicate, I teach you how to overcome that approach anxiety, that fear of the unknown of when you're going into social situations. And one of the most important ways to achieve that is simply by doing it, but you need to have an authority who you trust and respect by your side, okay? We can small chunk it and baby step it over the course of these 33 days, and that's what's gonna take you from being a beginner to kind of intermediate and almost advanced. If you're an intermediate kind of guy, socially intermediate, you've got a little bit of abundance with women, you're going out, you're having fun, you're meeting people, but you're starting to get a lot of frustrations, you're starting to get issues with your ego, you're starting to play to not win, that's actually where I specialize. In this pickup community, there's a whole lot of, you know, products and services out there, consultations that can get you started, that will empower you to get out of the house, start meeting women, start being confident. But that inevitably leads to the frustration of not knowing what to do once you're confident, being too intense, not knowing how to slow down, and kind of being overpowering. My role, my very special, specific role that I play is to take you from being overconfident and having all this like capacity and capability, but not knowing how to use it properly. I can teach you how to tone it down, how to make it win-win, how to understand the time frames with the women that you're working with to truly get the results, the abundance, and create the jealousy that's gonna cause you to get incredible results with women. There's so many guys out there who can do 1,000 approaches, but they're not getting results. That's the kind of guy that I work best with. Maybe you've done a 3-day program or a 1-week seminar, or you've watched every online program online, or perhaps you've torrented it. Perfect. Come to me, work with me. I'll be able to give you that personal feedback and to make sense of the confusion and the frustration that you're dealing with and simplify it so you can go out, have fun, meet girls, attract girls, and get the woman of your dreams. And if you're an advanced guy, if you're going out a whole lot, you've got a lot of experience with women, you're partying a lot, meeting a lot of girls, going on a lot of dates, that's spectacular. You are a really enthusiastic guy, really, really passionate about women. And I love guys like yourself because you just love the game, love the women, love learning about yourself. But, you know, meeting girls is not your full-time job. coaching how to meet girls is my full-time job. And it's a bit of a cliche kind of metaphor to talk about it this way, but you would be like the star player working with the legendary coach. Imagine what you could achieve when you speak to somebody whose life's goal and life's purpose is only to live, breathe, think, dating, human interaction, passion, seduction, and teach that to you. And it's really, really so rewarding when I work with a guy who's already done a whole lot of other boot camps or training, and he's already very proficient at going out and socializing and meeting girls. You can really quickly respond to high consciousness communication, high consciousness skills and ideas and techniques, so that you can go out and really take your game to a whole nother level and have an even more fulfilling kind of enthusiast connoisseur experience on the 4-week natural. So let's get practical for a second here. Imagine it's Friday night and you're rostered on for a session on the 4-week natural. I meet up with you and two other students. We get together, right? One coach, three to one student to instructor ratio. Now we've got to have a little bit of a pre-brief. I'm gonna have you and two other guys. I need to speak about your personality. What are we working on? We're working on turning up you taking up space and you physically interacting with others. Then I'm gonna give you a specific drill that I'm gonna get you to focus on that's gonna work specifically on what is kind of holding you back at that point in your game at that time. So, for example, I might say, all right, tonight, I need you to focus on learning something about the girl that you're talking to, and then using this special skill that we have called a statement of motivation. Then we go into the club, the three of us. I'm gonna give the other two students their own drills, and I'm keeping a track of it. You're going in, you're taking up space, I'm guiding you on how to do that, I'm doing it with you, I'm demonstrating it, we're escalating, we're making contact with other people, we're having a good old time, and then I'm getting you to go and do your interaction, get into a discussion, learn something about that person, and then put into words what might motivate you about her. So you learn how to be really, really interested and find the value and see value in people outside of yourself, rather than just fighting an internal battle. Now that is not only building of a skill set and the therapy of taking up space, unstifling yourself, overcoming anxiety, but also learning how to look upon others affectionately rather than just fighting an internal battle. With every interaction, I'll break it down, review it, and then encourage you to do it better next time. And then magically, lo and behold, as the night goes on, you're likely to make a lot of friends, have a lot of good times, have a really, really good vibe, and then very, very likely I'm gonna be there on hand to remind you to make sure that you front door rule, that you have an exit strategy, you know who you're gonna leave the club with. That's just an example of what one night might look like. Now, further on during the program, where we might be doing day game in a place like this, you're getting pretty confident, you're getting pretty abundant, but also you might be trying a little bit too hard in your game. So we'll get together, we might debrief from the night before. We'll go over what happened on your Friday night. We sit down together on a Saturday, 3:30, debrief it, and then I pre-brief the day game. I say, okay, today, Mr. Confident Student, 4 weeks in, it's really important that you know how to create what we call, this special skill, called the value inversion point. Sure, you're pretty good at executing the 5 steps of day game. Ask, question, change, topic, shake, hands. Am I interrupting you? No, you're fine. That's the 5 steps of day game. But then you need to use something called a deliberate pause so that you can do the approach, create an awkward pause, and then get that girl to buy into you, okay? Combining that with good eye contact, the right body language, and also plenty of statements of empathy, you're gonna trigger her to start gaming you, but it's a little bit of a battle of internal willpower to get yourself to relax enough to do the pause to get her to game you. So we're gonna do that set by set in a day game situation until the point, and the lights come on, until the point that you can get girls gaming you, okay? So it's all very sequential curriculum that builds one thing on another that makes you not only really naturally confident in all situations, but gives you the skill set to use your confidence and your transformed self to have a selection with women, to be selective. And not only does a girl want to be chosen by a man with choice, of course, I want you to be a man with choice out there, choosing who he wants to ask on dates and who he wants to pursue to hang out with more and who he wants to spend more time with in his life. Of course, on the 4-week natural, I am the mentor. My role is to mentor you and coach you, but my role is also to demonstrate, right? To demonstrate how do I go up, talk to, seduce, attract, deal with logistics, deal with objections, and then can do what some people think is almost impossible is to meet and have incredible interactions with women. Now, I will do that with you side by side in bars and cafes and parks even like this one, but we have a really special facility that we use on the program, shared from me to 9 students. We have iPads, and on those iPads, they're like 256 gigabytes each. They're highly secured, password protected, GPS controlled, so that you can actually have my entire library of in-field video, unblurred, raw, so you can watch and learn and hear exactly what I do daytime, nighttime, in dozens of videos that I've been recording since 2009, all the way until now, the time when you're watching this video. So you can sit there and watch about 27 hours of videos while you're studying, while you're in the gym, while you're on the train, whatever it might be. So you can go over precisely what I'm doing in depth, openers, rejections, really, really hot girls. But most importantly, I've documented full nights from start to finish with all of my thoughts that I'm thinking at the time, all of my intentions, my plan of attack, and you can hear crystal clear what I'm saying in loud nightclubs for your study purposes. You study that, you watch that, you come back and work with me, the person who was in the video, and then we apply that to your game. Of course, these things take a little bit of time, but that's why I set it up as a 33-day program, not just some online study course. The combination of this much student-instructor interaction and this incredible digital library of videos that you can watch and study during our time together. Of course, you can't keep the videos, you gotta give them back to me at the end, has been one of the hugest benefits to the students who do this program, and has been one of the biggest causalities of their results. Every man out there is entitled to companionship and intimacy, and so many guys have no idea where to start to address that frustration, how to learn about it, how to take action, and then how to realize the social life and the intimate life of their dreams. Well, that's what this program is, and that is the special kind of life coaching that I do. It takes a bit of organization to do a 4-week natural program, but the more you think about it, the more you're frustrated by your current situation, the stifling, your inability to walk across the room and approach a girl who you're really interested in, those horrible, suffocating feelings of helplessness when you're in a social situation, all of that can be overcome with proper training, the right kind of groups that we put together on the 4-week natural, and working, of course, with me, the world's most experienced dating coach in one of the cities that we have listed on the website. So of course, if you have any questions, you want to set up your program, email us, admin@the4weeknatural.com, or sign up directly, put down a deposit, and then I'll get on the phone with you pretty quickly, bring you into our organizational group, and I'll be really excited about meeting you in person and getting busy changing your life over the course of the 33 days. I'm Alex Social, head coach of the 4-Week Natural, and I'm really glad to have shown this video to you.